Well, it appears that it could be a great winter for skiers this year. That's according to the Old Farmer's Almanac. The Almanac is predicting slightly above normal temperatures, but plenty of snow. Temps expected to hover around 22 degrees for the months of January and February. March will get close to freezing.
But a better spring ski season, because we're forecasting a snowstorm right as spring opens, and then no joke, no fooling, April 1st week as well.
No fooling indeed. The Old Farmer's Almanac, founded in 1792.
Now.